The divine tree is the tree of life. All life comes from this divine tree. In the beginning, nothingness filled the world. Then the Creator saw, descended from the sky. And his followers created the world. In the end, Soa sowed a seed on the earth. The seed soon grew to be a great tree. The great tree bore 108 fruits, and various life forms arose from the ripened fruits. Thus, 108 forms of life were created to fill the world with life. The divine tree completed its role, but the story says it is still protected by the signet of Soa.
were 7 Dragoon warriors in the Legend of the Dragon campaign. Dragoons, reputed to be the incarnation of dragons. With dragons at their side, the Dragoons fought boldly. However, in the age when the legend was reality, the Winglies dominated all, even the gods. The gods answered to dictator Melbu Frama's prayers and granted him ultimate power. But the power was abused. The earth of Saint Imperial Gloriano was scorched by the gods' fire and became ashen. The anger and sadness of the people was fuel for the Dragoon's cause. Then at last they freed the gods. Without the gods' power, the Winglies perished, and our age, the human age, began. Thereafter, the gods floated in the sky. For 11,000 years, they have been looking over the world as the moon that never sets. Why did the gods create him? The Black Monster. He appears in various legends as a demon who rebels against and devours the gods. An evil plague that rejects peace in the world. The god that is the moon that never sets. The moon that never sets glows red every 108 years. It is a sign that a herald will be sent to Earth. The herald is known to us as the Moonchild. The legend says the Moonchild revives the gods on Earth and purifies the world. The Black Monster abhors, hates, and despises it, and kills the Moonchild. This sad karma is endless. This god stays forever in the sky, and the world is in never-ending chaos. Thank you.
Thank you.